Man your post, guest. The colonel's in trouble.
How do you mean, in trouble?
He's at Fort William Henry, facing impossible odds.
Get off your lazy asses, lads, and man your stations! We raise anchor!
Sorry for the early libation, Captain. But do you realize that it's been a whole year since we met? Forgive me if I have been celebrating without you.
A whole year. Guest, I have a question for you. How long have you known of my, well, former allegiance?
Oh, you mean the assassins? I knew that ages ago, Jay. I may be drunk, but I'm not lying.
Or did you think I would assume you had escaped from some homicidal circus?
Why didn't you say anything?
Well, the Colonel wanted us to avoid the subject so it wouldn't, you know, influence your decision-making. You saved my life. For the pure selfless instinct, and helped countless others besides. If it were up to me, I would have made you an official Templar months ago.
Who is it up to then? What do I mention the Grand Master?
Oh, yes. The Grand Master, slowly right. You like it. It's one of the assassins. What is the news, Fort William Henry?
The garrison is surrounded. The reinforcements are late.
General Montcalm has been placed.
I'd rather leave him staying home with his mistress.
Here's on King Louis.
Either. Though I suspect the King's is finer.
Indeed. Madame O'Murphy is supposed to be quite the charmer.
And O'Murphy is in the French King's bed. Now I know you're pulling my leg.
As we were fishing off Haysborough Light, shooting and hauling and trawling all night. In that windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows so awful together. When up comes a herring, the queen of the sea, says now, old skipper, you cannot catch me. In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows we're awful. Side to the thrasher, slashing his tail. Time now, old skipper, to hoist up your sail.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all fall together.
And up jumps a slipsail, as strong as a horse. Says now, old skipper, your miles.
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Stormy old weather, when the wind blows.
Then along comes a place who's got spots on his side. Says not much longer he sees you can ride.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows we'll all
hold together. Then up comes a conger as long as a mile. He's got an easy, he says with a smile.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows we'll all hold together.
I think what that these fishes are saying is right. We'll haul up our gear now and steer for the light.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
Fire! Fire!
Thank you. Full sails! She'll take it!
Full sails!
Them, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Jay, you are a sight for sore eyes.
Jack?
Colonel Monroe surrendered to General Montcalm. The French and their Abenaki allies took Fort Henry. Johnson was supposed to bring reinforcements here.
I don't see anyone else.
The Abenaki are restless. They don't understand the terms of surrender and refuse to heed Montcalm. The colonel and his men were released this morning. They're walking into an ambush.
Wait here in case Johnson arrives. I'll protect the colonel.
Thank you.
Maybe I can finally repay my debt to him. I hope I'm not too late.
This weapon is silent, but no. to our enemies!
Good work, men.
That's the last of them.
Master Cormac.
Sir, we must hurry. We should bring what's left of your men to the Morrigan.
A welcome offer, Captain Cormac. Follow me. Safe passage is ahead.
So if you don't mind me asking, what happened at Fort William Henry?
Poor planning and poor luck, I am afraid. Montcalm was able to bombard us for days.
Damn frog.
Actually, he acted with great honor. When we sent for Parley, he returned an offer far more generous than anticipated. We kept our arms, and more importantly, our colors.
Only to walk into a trap.
I would hardly expect the French to defend us. Would you?
No, I wouldn't.
You continue to prove your loyalty to the Templars, Master Cormac. Risking your life for me.
We're not out of the woods yet, Colonel. As for my loyalty, well, I do owe you, don't I? You saved my life. Gave me a second chance.
We have been working together for a year now. During that time, you have rendered many great services. Whatever debt you imagine you have towards me is paid, wouldn't you say?
Perhaps.
You live! Attack! Take cover!
Keep together, men!
I'll take out as many as I can. Colonel, keep your men moving. I'll scout ahead and signal if there's trouble.
A sensible strategy. Very well. I will lead my men around slowly.
Your death!
Ah! I can shoot him!
Trying to give us the slip, maggot?
Hurry. Segawase will not relent.
Segawase, you know this man, Master Cormac.
Aye, Colonel. He is one of Achilles' men. An assassin, as I was.
So they know I'm a Templar. And now this assassin knows you live.
And work with Templars. I'm no fool, Colonel. The assassins will come after me next. We're both targets now. You know that's a trap, right?
Indeed, Master Cormac. But we have little choice. We survived French cannons, we will survive this.
Come, follow me.
Loose the sails!
You heard the captain, men! Let's get out of here! Move! Move!
Shay!
I owe you my life, Master Cormac.
As do I, Colonel.
We have much to discuss. However, I must tend to my troops.
Sir, I will accompany you to Johnson's trading post at Onokwaga.
Then I shall depart at once. Master Cormac, meet me there.